Now what we're going to do is we're going to try to color adjust these faces so they seem to blend into one another, especially with the color, because Leonardo decided to use this really weird yellow, and I hope Ginevra really didn't look like that. So let's come over here and let's see. Let's hit, make sure we want to adjust Natalie's face. So make sure you click off of your mask onto the photo, because what we're going to do is we're going to hit Command U. Let's bring up our hue and saturation. Let's play around with our colorize just for a little bit. Let's say, I think this is going to be in a yellow color, so let's try a line around a 50-ish. And let's see. Something around in here. Seems to be close to the right color. Let's bring the saturation up a bit. That's close. That's real close right there. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna keep it with this right here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna come back to our layer mask here. We're gonna kind of erase unwanted bits. Let's bring this up. Let's make our brush as soft as possible by hitting our shift begin button. And what we're gonna do is we're just gonna erase some of this out. Now, as we can see, Ginevra's gonna wanna pop through in the bottom, which is fine. We'll accept that for now until we get what we're looking for. And Z, there we go. Take out much of this as possible. There we go. Now we're going to see Ginevra's face underneath. So what we're going to do is we're going to have to edit this and actually get rid of her face. So let's come over here. And we know these are going to be the darker colors. These are going to be the lighter colors. So we want to kind of leave this cheek color in here. So let's go ahead and bring this up like so. What we're going to do is we're going to kind of clone stamp some of this out. So we're going to pause right here. We'll pick this up in the next section.